right. Good morning. Good morning. It is day three of my 21-day challenge. And I got caught up on the TV and I forgot to cut my camcorder on. And so here we are. I already just made my shake. I'm going to grab some ice and put it in there. But I'm not going to like go through every day. I'm not gonna go through every day what I'm putting in here because it's the same ingredients. I'm making the same shake and tea all this whole challenge because that's what I bought and that's what I'm gonna use. But instead, I figure I'd give you guys a little nuggets of information. So I signed up to be a distributor with Herbalife in maybe like February this past year, right? So when I signed up, I was like, okay, cool. This is another opportunity, another way to make money. And I work a full-time job. So I was like, I can make a little money on the side, you know? Not even really thinking like, oh, if I'm selling the product, I have to use the product, right? And I'm just gonna be honest with you guys. I bought the products and was using them for like a good month. And then I was like, whatever, I'll just have a shake when I go to the shop. And I only was going to the shop like once, twice a week, you know? And I was like, that's not cool. If I'm gonna be selling something, I have to be an example. I have to lead by example. So from now on, I'm going to be leading by example. I feel like, and it's clear, you know, because clearly I'm not in shape, you know? So I am not a good representation of the product because I wasn't consistently using the product. And I felt like I wasn't being like honest with people. They'd ask me, oh yeah, do the products work? Yeah, they work. I'm just not using them because I like to eat. No. I have to like actually use the products and show everybody that they work. And what better way to do so? Because I need it. I need to lose this weight. I have a trip in February. It's we're pretty tight with my neighbors. It's a cul-de-sac trip. I live in a cul-de-sac. We're all going to the cabin. In the cabin, there is an indoor pool. There's a hot tub. I don't want to be the only fat person. You know what I'm saying? I probably shouldn't even use the word fat. I don't want to feel uncomfortable because everybody else is like super small and skinny and fit, you know? Did I put this in there? Like, it's sitting off to the side, but it's like, I don't know. I was talking. I feel like I didn't put it in there, so I'm gonna put a scoop in. Anywho, that's my take on things. Like, I'm not gonna like hide the fact that I was not using the products. I was not purchasing them regularly. And now I'm going to show everybody what the products can do. It's going to be life-changing. I'm excited for you guys to follow along and actually see me reinvent myself. I know like a lot of people don't know because nobody knows my life like I do. I used to be super duper skinny, 125 pounds skinny, and I loved it. I felt like I looked good, I felt confident, and I was happy with that. I don't know if I can get back there just because now my age, you know what I'm saying? But, I mean, it still can be goals. We'll see what it do. We'll see what it do. Anyways, that's my story, and I felt like I owe you guys an apology because I feel like I lied and I feel like I'm lying. And so I'm sorry if, you know, anybody was fooled by that and anyone following along my story, but like from now on, I'm gonna be using the products and hope you guys see a difference because I'm really tired of this fat face. Like, I need my skinny face to show back up in life. You know what I'm saying? Like, I want to be feeling good and I just don't feel good. Like, I feel like I eat out so much and these days I'm drinking so much, you know, like alcohol. I don't even drink this much, but I feel like I'm overindulging and I don't like that. I don't like that feeling. I don't like how it makes me feel internally. And I don't like how it makes me look externally. So I'm changing that and I'm grateful for this opportunity with Herbalife because I know I've done this before. I can do it again. It's hard because it's the holidays and all the yummy food, but guess what? Food will always be there. You know what I'm saying? Food will always be there. So anyways, you guys have a great day. I'll get this posted and then I'll see you guys tomorrow.